Alright guys, TIE Fighter here, back with another episode of Uncharted the Lost Legacy, and this is probably going to be the last episode of the series, I'm assuming, because I think this is the end of the game right here, so let's just hop right into this. And, yep, Sam's not with us anymore because he has the car and is driving away, far away, because he doesn't want the Tusk to blow up, and we need to save all the people that might die. So let's just hop in, right into the game, guys.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
That was really loud, jeez. I must actually turn my volume up super loud. Because they were talking extremely loud. Alright, here we go. This train is really long. Ah, great.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
What do we do now? Can we go this way?
Over here. Mind your step.
What?
Yep.
Did I just hear an elephant? It sounded like an
Let's
elephant.
try the other side.
Alright. Ah, here we go.
Whoa, easy
We
now.
gotta be careful, because you never know what's gonna happen. Oh, treasure. No! Eh. Wait, why did my screen just go up? That was weird.
Whoa, easy now.
Alright, I saw a thing.
Okay, good. Making progress.
Yep. Alright, nowhere to climb. Let me go over this climb up here. No. Let me go through a window. Maybe this one.
Out
Oh,
here.
yep, we can. Aw, oh,
Oh
great.
shit, company's here. Assault's
Come
gas.
on.
Well, we still have the element of surprise.
All right. All right, I think there's a guy up top. Yep, there is. There's a sniper guy. There we go. Oh, she got him.
One of ours is down. Safety is off.
Search the area.
There we go. Alright, I can't go up that way. Let's go back around out here. Well, come on. I hate when it does that in train areas. It does that in Uncharted 2, too. Got you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Go back. Oh, he's coming back. Can probably take him out. Got you. Oh, we got two armored guys here. Yep.
Hey, come on. It's coming.
It's going. We have to get to the engine.
Motorbikes. This is going great. We need to get the heck out of here. Alright, I need to say R. Alright, we need to get the heck out of here. Get past the crane. There we go. Oh, I forgot you can get on these things. I didn't mean to get on here. I meant to go around, but I guess this works. Alright. Oh jeez. We need to get past this tanker. Nice. Jesus, insane.
This thing's gonna blow.
That was bracing.
Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to use shot. Oh, that actually saved me, because if I, whoa, the car. Hi. Let go of me, you freaking jerk. Thanks, Nadine. Oh my gosh, they have a turret.
Get close enough and we can grapple to it. Are you joking? Do I ever?
All right.
Let's do this. Nadine!
Oh, jeez. All right, I'm gonna have to try this. I need to get closer. Hurry up. Whoa!
Whoa. Okay. Holy hell! I've got his attention! Move in!
Got you.
Maybe next time.
I want the big gun, Nadine.
They won't let up.
Where are they now?
Watch those snipers!
Uh-oh.
Sniper! Clear the mark! Nice one!
Got you.
Take aim at the snipers! Take the door! Oh, shit!
Oh! Oh, there we go! Per pain tanks. Whoa!
Did we do that? Yeah, we did. Rot! This truck's on its last legs! We need to bail! Now!
Good idea. There we go.
Whose stupid idea was this? Yours! Right.
That's a funny joke. Alright. Wow, that was a action-packed adventure back there.
Taking a salt monster plan this. Making it all the sweeter. When we bollocks it all up.
Oh. Oh, I thought for a second there was guys here. What the? Why'd I keep crouching?
Alright. I think we're almost there.
Alright.
Won't budge.
Let me help.
No.
Oh,
this is really heavy. Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn.
Oh.
It's way bigger in person.
And there's the bomb. Aw, oh, dang it, that's too heavy.
It's too heavy!
Can we disarm it?
Can't disarm it? It'd detonate if I tried. Alright, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Let's get to the engine, try to get the train to an area where when it, so what's
you coming?
Get to an area where it's not gonna blow up and kill all the people.
Okay, you go.
We don't want any more civilians to die. Oh, getting close to the engine.
That's definitely the engine.
Alright, not that way.
We can slide this way. Come on.
Good idea. Alright, we got the door.
No.
Oh no, it's
I welded it shut. Shit.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, roof hatch.
Alright. Oh jeez, this is a bad idea.
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Come on, Nadine.
Come on.
Alright. Can I go this way? I just wanted to test something, see if there's treasure over there or something. Alright, let's go open this one. Oh, did they weld this one shut too?
This one's welded shut too.
Oh my gosh.
Got any ideas, I'm all ears. A switch! What? Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train. Buy us
oh, nice idea. Uh-oh. War guys. Oh, great. Oh, there's a car there. Alright. Sorry, Nadine. Whoa! That was a far jump.
Oh shit, Nadine!
Nadine! Go with me, you jerk! On. There we go. Finally got him off.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone.
Dude, these guys are so annoying. Jeez. I need to get to the switch house so the train doesn't kill all the civilians. Get out of my way, jerk. Uh-oh. Aiden's a badass. Jeez, she's taking out all the guys on the train. While I'm over here just driving past all these dudes. Oh, it's Sam!
Holy shit! Hey, how's Trix?
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it!
Alright. Oh yeah, here we go. Sam's gonna help us now. Alright, we're getting closer. Come on, Sam. Uh-oh. Train's getting closer.
Sam!
Go.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Oh, the train's right there. Oh, God. On. Oh, my gosh. Propane tanks.
That's it. We're clear.
All right, back to the switch.
Come on. Oh no, the train's too close.
Come on.
Oh god, this is too close. Come on. It's jammed. Oh, there we go.
That's it. We did it.
Whoa. Hey, Nadine. Well, she's taking out all those guys.
I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to. I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
Alright, I'm just hitting.
Uh oh. More guys, come on.
God damn it, go! I'll keep him at bay.
Jesus. We need to get over to Dean. Gotta get her off that train before she blows up. Oh, he diverted the train so it's not on the civilian route. That's good.
Okay, there's the train. How the hell do I get on board?
Yeah, how do I get bridges? On board?
Or crossings? Well, shit.
I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? I just have to keep going. Maybe. Uh-oh. Up ahead's our last stop.
This is it!
Oh God!
Oh God!
Whoa! Jeez. She's still alive? Oh, there we go. She's passed out.
Can't believe that worked.
Oh no!
Bridge. Shit.
The bridge is out, so that means that we're gonna have to get off this train before that bridge falls. Uh-oh. No. The car's falling! Ah, oh, there we go. Whoa. Oh, Sov, no! Let go of me! Uh-oh. Whoa! Jeez. Oh no.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to.
He just called us mongrel.
Come! Show me how it's done.
Oh. Uh oh. Hey, I was dodging. There we go. Jeez, he's getting his butt kicked by two girls.
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Fight me! You should come here.
Oh, great. How is he so strong?
Like that? Get him.
Yes. He's stunned. Whoa. Oh, you're dead. Oh, dang it. He's still alive.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will burn.
Oh no! Come on. Nadine!
Let's finish.
No! Oh, you're going down, you stupid son of a gun. Freaking gonna piece of crap, you stupid son of a. Uh oh.
Don't fight.
No! Nadine! Uh oh. On.
Your time ends now.
Whoa! Oh no 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 no! Oh jeez. Uh-oh, go up. Oh, go down.
Gotta get up.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, no, this one's on three. Whoa! Uh-oh. How am I still hanging on? Oh my gosh. Gotta get to Nadine. Stupid son of a... Ugh. Whoa! Oh, there's the bomb. Gotta be careful. If we fall on it, we're gonna blow up.
I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Wow, he's really bleeding.
Oh shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Alright, Asav. Oh, you're about to get your butt kicked by two girls, you stupid son of a bitch. What are going on with the combos?
You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Whoa! He just hit me in the head of a plank. Get him, Nadine. Oh my god! Whoa! Oh, it landed on his leg. That's gotta hurt. Jeez. Oh no, the bridge is out! Uh-oh, I should have been laughing. This might be it, oh no. Run! Keep running, Nadine! Whoa! Oh my gosh, no! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Whoa! That was awesome. Uh-oh. How is she still holding on? Oh my gosh.
Stop climbing, please.
Jesus.
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you.
Oh my god.
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
Yeah.
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Sav?
He's dead.
Down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Oh, that's a nice view.
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really?
She's done with it? Okay.
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
I love these two.
And where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're fit. Ow! Okay. Jesus.
You dropped the cigarette.
Well, that's cigarette.
Damn, that's a beauty.
Yeah. Hmm.
How much you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Hmm. You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Yeah. This has been a really good game, guys. I really enjoyed that. I want to watch this part because there's all these little cartoons, cute. Hopefully, we still owe the girl pizza, so hopefully we get to get her the pizza she wanted. It's showing I saw the whole adventure we had. We kicked Lasav's butt in the end. I remember the elephant ride. That was probably the coolest thing I've ever done in a video game. Oh, there's Orca. Us kicking Lasav's butt. Yes, we did! Let's go! Got her the pizza. It's me new.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
I wish they could make an Uncharted 5. This technically is Uncharted 5, but like, it's just like a side story, because it's not the main story. Sadly, guys, it's the end of the series for that, but yeah, probably put out a new video soon for a new series I might be doing soon. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. If you guys enjoy this series, put down in the comments your favorite character, what you liked most about it, and yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. See ya.